WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange is free this morning after pleading guilty to a felony for publishing American military secrets. His deal with the Department of Justice comes after 5 years in a high-security prison in the UK, while U.S. prosecutors tried to extradite him. Now he's headed home to Australia.